Narayana Murthy, you are the founder and the chief executive of Infosys, which is surely one of the world's best companies now in software. And you've just been talking about the importance of corporate social responsibility. Why should a corporation which has its shareholders bother about corporate social responsibility?
Well, I believe that the longevity of a corporation is the best index of success of a corporation. For a corporation to ensure longevity, they will have to live in harmony with its stakeholders, customers, employees, investors, vendor partners, government of the land, and the society. Of all these, I do believe that society is extremely important simply because society contributes customers, it contributes employees, it contributes investors, society elects politicians, and society brings bureaucrats into play. Therefore, living in harmony, getting the goodwill of society is extremely important if a corporation wants to be a long-term player. That's why I believe corporate social responsibility, which is the instrument for getting the goodwill of the society, becomes extremely important.
Do you think in a certain sense the corporate sector is then doing the job of governments, and that governments are not doing enough in terms of human rights or human values and so on?
Well, you know, one of the important things about corporations these days is, by and large, they're global. For example, my own company operates in 90 countries. Therefore, we have learned to appreciate the importance of multiculturalism. We have learned to appreciate the aspirations of people of different nationalities, different races, different religions, different beliefs, etc., etc. Therefore, we achieve our objective while bringing people from all nations that we work in together. And I do think that there are some lessons for even governments to sit down with corporations and perhaps use their best practices in achieving the best form of governance.
Narayana Murthy, thank you very much indeed.
Thank you. Thank you.